Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Rainbow Moon postgame. Okay, we're going to take on another side quest here, which now means we're going to do a little bit more of our Jade Statue hunting. So we need to find another 12 to get better items at the stores, but we already have 6 statues from previous quests that we've done so far, so we only need to find another 6. So what we're going to do is head on into this dungeon, and it is the Stormlord's Den. Now, I've already cleared out the first 3 levels in this area, so that we now have entry to the level 4. So let's just go over and open the gate. And we'll head down the stairs. I'll just check around these corners just in case there's anything hidden. I'll take the money. I do have over 2 million in coins, but I'm sure I'll spend them. 2 jade statues, great, that's what I'm needing. But I'm sure I'll spend all that money on whatever items we get next. I'll take them. So I'm only needing another 4 statues. We'll take the nectars as well. Pull this, which takes us to another room. Loads of food, which I do not need. Oh well. Head all the way up first, just in case. Ah, another lever. Well, let's see, I'll just check everywhere else first. Another gate. And another one. Well, I'll just heal up, seeing as he's here. And we shall continue on. Ah, treasure chest. Hopefully there'll be something good inside it. Oh well. I shouldn't really complain if it's money. I'll take everything. It can all be sold. Now, why have this when there's no enemies here? Another 2 jade statues. Okay, so I only need another 2 more, and then I'll be happy. Let's see, we'll go the other way first, just in case there's anything here. Take that. Now you would think I'd be able to get through that gap, unfortunately we can't. takes us to the other side of that. Huh. Okay. Pull the lever. And it takes us back in here, which means I can do another quick heal. Take that. Not too many enemies in here, it's not too bad. Now we'll open up this one. Takes us into there again, but I don't need to heal up. A lot of these boosters around. Rainbow Meadow. Finally found one. Let's see. Level 750 Stormlord. Ah, let's just go for it. I'm not even going to bother with boosters or nothing. I'm at the maximum level. Now, let's see. Can I get X-ray on him? Yes, I can. So he has 1 million HP, strength is 39,375, defense is 5,250. Well, I've fought stronger opponents. So let's just start whittling down all the enemies. Most enemies only take around about 1 or 2 hits now, so it's not too bad. Now, can I get an attack on him? Yes. Now I'm going to try and at least get rid of most of these guys so that we can just sort of concentrate all our attacks on the Stormlord. Back to attacking him now. Well, the good thing is Dozer's doing quite a lot of damage to him, so that speeds up things dramatically. Okay, so we've got him down to halfway already, so that's good news. I'll just defend, seeing as he's got a turn next. Now, I'll just finish off the last of these other enemies. That'll do better. Means then I can use Serena to attack. And I'll defend just in case something goes wrong. Might actually finish him off here. There we are, not too difficult. Just want to have a little look, see what we get in this. Well, we've got a rainbow medal and lavender elixirs, so that's pretty good. There we are, not too difficult, but it does help being levelled out to maximum. Just make sure there's nothing else hiding in these little corners. And chest, take them. Rainbow bar snacks. They'll come in handy for selling. Yes, another two Jade statues. And I'll take them. Okay, so now that I've got my 12, I can now leave. Make sure there's nothing else. Nope. Okay. Well, guys, I'm going to head back and see Krylo. So, I'll see you guys there. Yes, we found another 12. And you want another 15. Means I've got to go searching again. Well, we'll just have a little look at what new items we get.
Actual service.
Let's see, any new weapons? Dark Sphere Shooter. Nothing else.
Please, come back again.
What about armor? Lizard's Eye Armor. Ah, Shadow Crown Plus. That's what I'm needing. 40,000 HP boost. Selfish Ornament. Ooh, 1 million HP boost. That'll definitely be getting bought. Anything else? Whispering Secret. Yeah, I could boost up higher than that using my items. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end it here for today's episode. In the next episode, we will probably do a little bit more Jade hunting. Until then, thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you all again next time.